Kerrigan. We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us!
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
How about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus! Don't do this!
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now!
Commander! Kim? What the hell's going on up there?
You boys needed some help.
We came as fast as we could.
Ain't no time to be lying down on the job, General.
You magnificent son of a bitch. You're the last man I expected to see.
Boys, I hate to interrupt, but the natives are getting restless.
Thanks for the rescue, but I hope it ain't just the two of you.
General, you know I've always got a card to play.
You might be a damn pirate, Raynor, but whatever happens, you saved my boys today. And I won't forget that.
All in a day's work, General. Good to see you on your feet, General.
Well, we'll see how long that lasts. I brought you boys a present. Naga artifacts been assembled. I hope to God it does what we think it does.
Damn straight. Betting our asses on some alien piece of crap don't sit right with me.
I hear you, Tychus. But if I was banking everything on that, I'd be quit already. Because here we are in the mouth of hell. And we made it this far by leaning on each other.
Whether it's blind luck or damn fool courage, in all my years, I've never seen anything like what you two jokers have pulled off.
That thing may be the key to stopping the Queen of Blades.
But it's our sweat and blood that'll make it happen. After everything we've been through, past all the fire and fury, the one thing I know is that we can count on each other to get the job done. Or die trying, if that's what it takes.
Some things are just worth fighting for. It's okay. I gotcha.
King's orders, sir. No visitors.
Open the door.
The test protocol will begin in 2 minutes.
Make the most of this test.
It's your last one.
Now give us a minute.
Very well. We're getting out of here tonight, darling.
Good. Then we can go after Minsk.
Forget Minsk. Forget all of it. This is about you and me.
Until Minsk is dead, there can't be a you and me.
I moved heaven and earth to bring you back, sir.
I can't watch you throw that away just for revenge.
Initiating test phase 2.
I never gave up on you, Sarah.
Don't you give up on us.
Test phase 2 commencing.
You made a mess down there, Sarah.
Starting to regret bringing me back?
Never.
I heard about what happened with your friend Tychus. I'm sorry.
He made his choice. I made mine.
Maybe you should have let him kill me. I slaughtered millions as the Queen of Blades.
That wasn't you, Sarah. Leave the past behind, and let's focus on getting out of here. I'll suit up and meet you here in an hour.
Okay. That sounds good.
Sarah. All personnel must evacuate.
This is Nova. Begin your sweep. Find Kerrigan.
Bravo team, acknowledge.
Bravo team, come in. Are you there, Bravo? All units,
We gotta go.
Been a long time.
Like riding a bike.
Yep. Like riding a bike.
Jim? Where's Jim?
We couldn't get him out.
Valerian.
You left him behind.
Stand down! Let him go, Kerrigan. Valerian is helping us.
There is no us.
IFF negative. Multiple hostiles inside the perimeter.
Scramble attack response squads 3 through 9.
Hull breach. Frame 7, deck 3.
Defensive maneuver Delta 4. Prep all stations for jump.
No one is going anywhere until I see Jim.
Shields at 30. Failure imminent.
Multiple Dominion fleet, this is Hyperion. Cease fire. Crown Prince Valerian is aboard.
My father will sacrifice any piece on the chessboard to take the queen.
We have to jump now. We'll lead them away and circle back for Jim.
Decompress.
Sarah, we need to work together.
Do what you want. I'm going to find Jim.
Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you. I need you to hear me right now.
Notorious rebel Jim Raynor was captured in a daring raid yesterday. He was briefly interrogated and summarily executed. Emperor Mengsk had this to say.
Proud Dominion citizens, at long last our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Raynor, is dead. With his death comes a new era of peace. The Protoss have retreated from our dominion, and the Zerg threat has been removed. Their swarm is shattered and leaderless. Soon, we will eradicate every last Zerg on Char. In short, we have won. Our peace and security is assured. Good night, my faithful subjects.
Mengsk.
Navigation online. Destination, Zerg space. Confirm.
Confirmed.
to get you out.
What have you done?
What I had to.
Tell that to Phoenix. Tell it to the millions you butchered.
You swore you'd kill the Queen of Blades. You were the only one who ever believed in me. Do you still believe in me? Forget it.
We're done.
Face me, Rude. It's over.
It is only beginning. Aemon whispered of this from the stars. He told you of his return. He told you of ruin, extinction, the end of all things.
Your god is dead, and he's never coming back.
Is that what you think?
I this world, vengeance shall be mine. For I am the Queen of Blades. I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.